as you can see the error message. So just follow the steps to solve this issue. Link is in the description down below the video. Make sure to select correct system processor. Install the downloaded application, and that's it, you're good to go and run your application. If the problem still persists, then comment down below, or you can even contact me on social media, the links would be in the description.